Hi folks, in this video we start to look at some equivalences that hold in FOL. What I want you to do is figure out which of these quantifiers distributes on which Boolean connectives. So pause your videos now and try to assess these four sentences. Which equivalences hold or don't hold? Okay, that was your chance to try to figure it out. Let's talk about the answers. The first one fails. Let's talk about why that's so. What if it's the case that every object has property P or Q? It doesn't then follow that everything has P or everything has Q. That's not true. Let's just think of an example. Let's say that we're working at an animal shelter and every animal is either a cat or a dog. Well, it doesn't follow that every animal is a cat or every animal is a dog. So the entailment fails in that direction, and that means these things really are not equivalent. Okay, how about the second one? The second one does hold. This is equivalent. So the universal quantifier does not distribute on disjunction, but it does distribute on conjunction. What if everything has property P and Q? Well, then it is true that everything has P and everything has Q. That makes perfect sense. And the entailment holds in the other direction too. If everything has P and everything has Q, then everything has P and Q. That makes perfect sense. So that one's good. How about number three? Well, existential quantifier does distribute over disjunction. This one holds. For example, what if there is some object that is either a dog or a cat? Well, then there does have to either be a dog or there does have to be a cat, one of the two. So the existential does distribute in that way. And the entailment holds in the other direction too. The last one though does not hold. So this fails. What if there exists an object that is a cat and a, no, let's not use cat and dog. Let's say there exists an object which is small and a cat. Well, does it follow that there exists something small and that there exists something that's a cat? Yes, it does. So the entailment holds going left to right. The trouble is it does not hold going the other direction. Let's say there exists something small and there exists something that's a cat. Does it follow that the cat has to be small? No. Maybe there's a small mouse and a giant cat in our domain. So that's why this one is true. Just because there exists something P and exists something Q doesn't mean there exists something with P and Q. Remember, equivalences require that they always covary in truth value. So the entailment must go in both directions. And if it fails in either direction, then the equivalence fails. So what we've learned here is that one of the quantifiers distributes over one of the Boolean connectives and not the other way around, not with the other ones. And these two equivalences, the universal and the conjunction, the existential and the disjunction, we're gonna just call them the quantifier distribution laws. Instead of giving you a different name, since you already know how these distribute over each other, the conjunction and disjunction, I'm going to just call this distribution as well, so it's easy to remember. Okay, thanks.